I am never going to financially recover from this.